Is this a jewel? It seems to be stuck.
Let's try to get it out.
If you say so. This jewel is really stuck tightly.
Hey, is this safe? The crack is getting bigger.
I almost have it. Oh no!
See? Ellie told you to stop!
Forgive me, it's my fault.
It's not your fault, Lynn. This place is ready to fall apart.
Just standing here won't do us any good. Let's find a way out.
Oh! This is too heavy for Ellie! We're never gonna get out! The wall didn't collapse. How come only the exit got blocked?
We'll never get out at this rate. Should I use a monster to break through the wall?
Ellie wishes it was that easy. But what if this whole place collapses on us?
But it's pretty unlikely we'll be rescued.
And it'd be nice if Miss Ann showed up.
I suppose there's always a chance. Zygarde could be following us.
I've got nothing to do with him.
There may be a less obvious connection between you.
He's with Ellie. That's what makes him special. No one can resist Ellie's charm.
Maybe it's destiny at work.
Destiny, huh?
This conversation is getting nowhere. Let's look for a way out.
You're not still thinking about destroying the wall, are you?
Quiet. I can hear something. Someone is approaching.
Yay! Someone's here to rescue Ellie!
I don't sense any hostility, but there's no guarantee it's an ally.
Is someone there? If you can hear me, then come help Ellie! To rescue us.
I don't sense any hostility, just calmness.
All right, let's get out of here. Don't let your guard down.
I didn't expect to see you here.
The feeling is mutual.
Is that how you thanked someone who just saved your life?
So you did come to save Ellie. You're a nice guy after all.
Thank you for rescuing us.
I would have warned you, but I never imagined you'd come here. Stay away from these ruins if you know what's good for you. Now it's time you head back to the Order.
Who do you think you are? We don't answer to you!
That's quite a temper you have there. Anyhow, you won't find the winged abomination in a place like this. I thought you'd like to know that. Sorry to waste your time.
Wait! Why did you destroy the lighthouse at Raduman?
It needed to be destroyed. That's it.
You also destroyed the machine at the mining facility. Are you trying to eliminate jewel power?
Either way, you wouldn't understand.
Hey! That's not cool! And here Ellie was starting to think you're a nice guy!
What? I went out of my way to help you, and this is how you repay my kindness?
I will destroy any abomination I find, and anyone who gets in my way will receive no mercy.
I see. Then you can start by fighting me.
don't you fight seriously?
Humph. You wouldn't stand a chance.
Jeez! Stop acting like such a big shot!
Come back when you've polished your skills. Until then, farewell.
Wait!
Miss Ange? What are you doing here?
I've been searching for you, Zygarde, ever since I heard you destroyed the lighthouse. If you continue to cause destruction, then I'll be forced to stop you.
It's been many years since we spoke last. I'd be glad to face you now.
Sense an incredibly strong presence, but it's not hostile.
Stop your quarreling and leave this place.
No, I can't move.
You heard. Leave these ruins immediately.
The presence is gone.
Miss Ange, are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't let Zygarde get away.
I'm afraid he's no longer here.
I see. This place is dangerous. We must leave.
You don't look well. Are you sure you're all right? Do you need a hand?
Thank you. I'm quite all right. However...
Come. We must go now. This place is about to collapse.
All right, let's go.
Thank you for your help. I should be fine now.
Hey! The earthquake stopped! Oh, Ellie hates earthquakes!
What should we do now? Should we go back inside?
I think we should return to the Order first. Is that okay with everyone?
Yeah.
So, Zygarde is our enemy.
Ha! I knew it!
Considering that he destroyed part of the mining facility and the lighthouse, I think that's a safe assumption.
Ugh. Why don't we just kick his ass?
What? A runt like you is no match for him.
A runt? You're no taller than I am.
Not the one who hides his true height with his hairdo. Ellie is naturally taller for sure.
We all know you wear platform boots to make yourself look taller. Duh.
All right, that's enough. There will be no arguing amongst ourselves.
Madame Ange is right. We must think of a way to stop Zygarde's sabotage routine.
No, you mustn't get involved with him. It's far too dangerous.
But, madam!
You need more experience and more missions to your name. After you've had some rest, of course. Lynn, what's wrong?
Ah!
you know.
Is this another prophecy?
Return immediately to the peak that breathes fire. The ungodly one, who was cast out, shall bring calamity.
Len!
Are you all right?
Hey! She doesn't usually collapse like that.
Jeez, what a drama queen.
Are you all right? What did you mean by that just now?
Oh, I'm fine. What did I say this time?
Then you don't remember? You said, return to the peak that breathes fire.
It's gonna bring calamity, or something like that.
No. I must return to my home immediately.
Lynn, wait. What's this all about?
It's personal.
What does that mean? If you're trying to make us worry, then you're succeeding.
He's right. Please, Lynn, talk to us.
But...
You have to tell us.
I understand. I came to the Order from an island called Nugasalan. There's an old saying, deep beneath the island rests the Evil One. It's been passed down for ages, along with the power of prophecy.
So the Evil One is an abomination?
Perhaps. That's why I joined the Order, to learn how to defeat abominations.
What about the prophecies?
I hear the voice of my people's God, who has always guided me. I've been warned about the crisis the island will face. I must return.
Then, an abomination is there?
I believe so. That's why I must return. I must fight it.
We'll go to the island together. If we work as a team, we can win.
None of this has anything to do with me, man.
What are you, chicken? I guess if you're too scared.
Screw you! I'll beat that thing single-handedly.
Oh, so, you wanna come?
Like I have a choice now. Damn it.
Lynn, you're not a full-fledged jewel summoner just yet.
Madame Orange is right. You can't hope to defeat something that poses a challenge for even us.
That is why I can't let you go alone.
Huh?
We shall all go to Nugasalan. Is that all right with you, Skipper?
Yes, of course.
But...
Don't worry on our account. An abomination is just as much our enemy as yours.
Thank you.
When you've all finished preparing, we'll meet back here.